Hey, what's up, people of the internet? Anorak here from Anorak Gaming Studios, where we're all gaming all the time. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed, the Ezio Collection. Continuing with Assassin's Creed 2. Let's get going. Let's see what I can do here.
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will. In time.
Okay.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Che tagli di manzo!
Sorry, I gotta get used to these controls again.
Said I could do much better than an auditore.
Ah! Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
What? I had something else.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, Lurido Porco!
Ezio, my friend.
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her, but the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditore is all talking, but when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever opening your mouth.
I could have taught your sister a great many things.
Well, Fesso.
She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Bastardo!
Basta! Mi arrendo!
Stay away from my sister!
Basta, coglione! Vai, vai!
That's it. Come back if you need.
Good to know things.
Ezio, come in, sir. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Okay, let's do this thing. that was unfortunate. There's one right near here.
Delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
Drawing attention to yourself.
Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Okay. That's one more then.
Hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Okay.
What's with him?
Churchmen.
father? Federico.
Serezio! Thank God!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria. To prison.
My mother. My sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother... She's in shock. They... When she resisted...
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. Yes! To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
I got time. Okay. Let's get going, shall we?
Ezio! Father! What's happened?
Took a bit of a beating, but I'm alright. What of your mother and sister?
Safe, now.
Aneta took them?
Yes. Wait. You knew this would happen?
Not the way it did, and not this soon. Doesn't matter now.
What do you mean? Explain!
There's no time. Listen closely. Return to the house. In my office is a hidden door. Use your talent to find it. Beyond lies a chest. Take everything you find inside. Much of it may seem strange to you, but all of it is important. Do you understand?
Yes.
Good. Among the contents is a letter, and with it some documents. I need you to take these documents to Mr. Roberto. He was with me in the office this morning.
The Gonfalonieri, I remember. Now please, tell me what's happening. What the Pazzi behind this? There was a note for you at the beginning. It said go, Ezio. Go now. There was a door here. Roberto.
Traditore!
Hey, what with the swords? Aren't you supposed to arrest me?
No.
What do you want then?
There! Get in!
Or are you too?
bastardo!
Ezio Auditore? What are you doing here at this hour?
I don't...
Wait, child. Take a breath. Collect your thoughts.
My father and brothers have been imprisoned. I was told to bring you this.
I see now. It's a misunderstanding, Ezio. I'll clear everything up.
How?
The documents you've given me. Evidence of a conspiracy against your family and against the city. I'll present these papers at their hearing in the morning, and they'll be released.
Thank you, Signore.
Of course, my child. Do you need a place to stay? You're more than welcome here.
No, grazie. I'll meet you at the piazza.
Don't worry, Ezio. Everything is going to be fine.
Okay, I think that's going to be it for me for now. Anorak out.